Hey there, Brad Boydston here, and I am pleased to introduce to you today a new arrangement of the Gloria Patri, or sometimes called the Glory Be to the Father, or the Lesser Doxology, which is used in the Western Protestant liturgical tradition as a response to either the singing or reading of the psalm, or perhaps in some cases as a response to the Old Testament lesson. I'm using my concert flea ukulele, since the uke seems to be my instrument of choice these days, and we are in the key of C.
Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Spirit, as it was in the beginning, it is now, and so shall be. World without end, amen, amen. Glory be to the Father, to the Son, and to the Spirit, as it was in the beginning.